In this tutorial, we are going to learn how to do a basic gradient background, converting bitmap into vector image, basic use of transparency tool, and finally adjusting your format with align and distribution tool. Thank you. Bye.